first, here is our fresh grocer, Tony Tantillo, with your tip of the day.
Well, today's tip of the day, lemon plums. That's right, lemon plums. Lemon and a fruit together, well, you know what? When it comes to lemon plums, they're pretty good. And let me tell you something, they come from Chile, which means they come from a long ways away. Their summer, our winter, they're in the market just for a little while, and then they're going to be gone. They've got a small window, but the flavor profile and the juice is out of this world. And for this time of year to have plums this juicy, that's pretty good. It is the winter time. When you buy these lemon plums, just look right here. Look at the beautiful color that's all the way around. And just slight give to the touch. Not too much, slight give. When you bring them home, on the counter, not in the refrigerator, and enjoy within 2 or 3 days. There's a good chance they're already ripe and sweet at the market. So buy them and enjoy them as soon as you can. Lemon plums in the market from Chile. You know what? It doesn't have any lemon flavor to it at all. What they call lemon plums? Might have a hint. I think. I'm not sure. And I'm Tony Tantillo, your fresh grocer. Always remember to eat fresh and stay healthy. Let me see. Hold on. Oh, that's juicy. Let's go lemon aside. That's good.
Tony Tantillo brought to you by Colavita, America's number one selling Italian extra virgin olive oil.